The following King of the Ring semi-final contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Norwich, England, weighing in at 245 pounds, the Savior, William Barker.
This match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it. Don't be surprised if your jaw hits the floor at any point during this one. These competitors are absolutely unbelievable. The athleticism on display in this upcoming match is going to be unreal.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
Let's do this.
But no matter what we say outside the ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring.
That'll make your heart beat.
He drops the elbow.
That's bringing your opponent down to the mat hard. Sir Isaac Newton's universal law of gravity with that move.
He looks a bit off his game here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
For what you wish for, it can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Choke slam. He sends his opponent down to the ground.
Two. This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
Three. How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
He's starting to stumble here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
Eight!
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
One!
And a devastating breaker.
Oh, you're not kidding. That could be it.
Two!
What a shot to the back.
Three!
And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
Four!
You don't see that move every day.
I'm not sure I can watch
Five!
This.
Six!
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
It looks like we're going to see what Seven! Kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's a pro king, he wants to get it done inside. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
This could end it in a hurry.
Will he be victorious?
I think this is it.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
He's looking a little off balance. He's always up for a challenge, and tonight is no different.
You know, being a wrestling god, I don't necessarily know what it feels like to execute your finisher twice and not be declared the winner. But I imagine it can't be pleasant.
If I could just interject here for a moment. He's already hit two.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He's looking for the win.
This may be it.
Two.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
He anticipated that move perfectly. This is it. Here he goes.
We got a cover.
One, two.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Two.
Gonna have to compartmentalize some of the pain that's been dished out and find a way to forge on.
He gets out of trouble there.
When this guy's on, look out.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
First time for everything, I guess. He's getting roughed up pretty bad here. There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
You said it, Michael. This is absolutely not where he wants to be.
Guys, if I'm him, I'm putting my finisher on ice. It clearly hasn't been working for him here tonight.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
His shoulders are down.
One, two.
I gotta tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen them in.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
What a counter.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Great reversal.
No, wait.
Nice reversal.
He saw that one coming.
The target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. Perfectly executed.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
Nice reversal.
Here's your winner, the Savior, William Gardner. The following King of the Ring semi-final contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the Anarchist from Everman's Nightmare, weighing in at 245 pounds, the Jester.
The WWE Universe has been waiting for weeks now, and here we are. This one is going to be great.
Oh, I cannot wait. Let's get it going.
Those eyes tell the story of somebody hell-bent. I'm picking up the win here tonight.
And his opponent, The Club, from Chelsea, England, weighing in at 250 pounds, Dashing Corey Daniels.
You can feel the intensity level inside the arena rising.
We're finally going to see which one of these two is the superior competitor.
This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
Both these superstars are going to find out about themselves real quick.
But hey, all I know is that we should sit back and enjoy. Another WWE show is underway.
Adding insult to potential injury there. He's simply reminding him that he's here. Nicely done. I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control. And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Oh, man. I'm certain he came into this match knowing it would not be a cakewalk.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Look at this. He's in full control of this one.
He's not looking like himself here.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives. I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Great point, John. And he doesn't seem too phased at this point. Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Here's a cover. Look at this.
Man, we got a lot of match left. And that one hurt his hand.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Look, look.
Whoa, don't get up.
Nice.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there.
And the taunting continues.
This one's not over yet. We've seen plenty of people come back from being in a lot worse shape.
Stay down! Stay down!
He's looking to put his opponent away right here!
And the cover for the win!
Two!
Oh, he's not done fighting yet. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe.
Oh, he looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup. He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
He started this match in great health, but now it seems fatigue has set in.
And Michael, given how evenly fought this has been up until now, this might be a pivotal point in this match.
And I gotta say, these guys are going at it tooth and nail. And at this point, there's no way to pick a clear winner. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
And there's the reversal.
Need to get a new identification photo taken after his shoulders are down.
And the kick out.
Yeah, can you believe it? I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
He's back on his feet, but you can see the abuse from this grueling match has definitely taken its toll.
He may very well be on Dream Street right now, guys.
Don't be fooled, Michael. He's still very much in this thing.
Oh, man. Calling his finisher a finisher might be a stretch at this point. It hasn't been able to finish anything here tonight.
He gets out of trouble there.
And he reversed
Here's your winner, the club, Dashing Corey Daniels. The following King of the Ring semi-final contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Baton Rouge, Louisiana, weighing in at 330 pounds, Big Bad Beefcake.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
We're just moments away from what promises to be another great match.
And his opponent, representing the Nation of Domination, from Kingston, Jamaica, weighing in at 380 pounds, the Destroyer, WMD.
You at home have the best seat in the house for the singles action that is set to take place just moments from now.
Yeah, this is going to be a great one. The fans have been demanding this one-on-one contest, and here it is.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
Oh, you're right. And there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
Mano a mano. One fall will decide it.
But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
First time for everything, I guess.
And the knuckles connect.
He's taking some offense. He looks to be a little surprised right now.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
I couldn't have said it better myself. Which is a little scary considering it came from your mouth, JBL.
Designed to get the fans off their feet. Just making his presence felt there.
Great reversal! There's the camel clutch! And somehow he's got to take the pressure off his neck.
This is not the position you want to be in.
Hey! And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. He's got him hooked. And there's the reversal.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
This guy's fine. Don't worry about him.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
This is what makes him so dangerous.
You don't see that move every day. Well, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind.
Yeah, I think he's stuck on the repeat button.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. Oh, reversal. Oh.
He's looking a little weary here. I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
I don't know. There doesn't seem to be a clear-cut winner yet in this one. Man, somebody's going to be sore in the morning.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. What a reversal! Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Oh my gosh! He might make his opponent tap right here! Watch it!
And he powers out.
Unleashing it for the second time now. Using all his power to drive him to the mat. Take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new. Oh, out of nowhere.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Looks like he's starting to tire. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys starts to pull away.
You know, I would have thought one of these guys would have shown signs of dominance at some point by now. That just hasn't really been the case.
This is it! Here he goes!
Watch it!
He's got him down, Cole. Is this it?
It could be! I'm a bit surprised that we saw a pin attempt here, King. I don't think he's done nearly enough to get the 1-2-3.
Oh, I absolutely agree.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight? Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on!
Now, my God, his body's been through hell and his ribs.
Great counter.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Hey, he's starting to feel like a broken record here. Wait, Cole, you do remember records, don't you?
And will this be it?
It may be. Uh-oh, look at this.
This singles contest has a victor.
Here's your winner, representing the Nation of Domination, the Destroyer, WMD. The following King of the Ring semi-final contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Glasgow, Scotland, weighing in at 360 pounds, the unpredictable title. center.
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye. And this is one of those times. This guy's got his work cut out for him here tonight. I can assure you of that.
And his opponent, from Aberdeen, Scotland, weighing in at 251 pounds, Rowdy Willie Campbell.
This one's going to be electric.
We're just moments away from one-on-one action here. And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Bring on the fireworks, because this WWE party has officially begun.
Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll.
But hey, I have a feeling the WWE Universe is in for a treat tonight. And he hits him with an impressive combination of kicks.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
Five.
An absolutely brutal blow to the jaw with a knee lift there.
No kidding. Oh, that's kind of hurt.
Six.
Now, why did he do that? A move
Seven.
Like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees a belt, he likes to hit below it.
He's starting to stumble here. He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even.
He got the job done. This one's over.
Here's your winner,